told Daphne to meet me at one of those cheesy little cafes up north. And I saw that have really weird flavours in their coffee and the names are even stranger. But at least I won't see anyone I know here.
Jack Burden. Hi.
To admit, she's a knockout.
You are paying, right? I'll have a rise and shine latte, caramel flavour. You look so familiar.
Do I now?
Yeah. I never forget a handsome face.
Actually, the boy you're seeing at the moment probably showed you a picture of me in the past. I'm Vincent's manager.
You're Harlan? But I thought you said your name was Jack.
I lied. It's just very important that Vincent never knows that we've met.
Gosh, he talks about you all the time. He loves you.
It's ridiculous.
No, really.
Our favourite band, Smashing Pumpkins, favourite TV show, Wheel of Fortune, and favourite film, The Breakfast Club. Listen, you don't need to do all that. I'm not interested in being your manager as well. As a lie to you.
Then maybe I should leave.
Well, hold your horses, Toots. I can still make you a very lucrative deal.
I'm an artist. I'm not in it for the money.
Save it, kid. From what I've heard, it's not like you're the kind of girl that says no.
Fuck you! What is this about?
It's about Vincent. Do you love him? Because he definitely loves you.
Cool.
I'm going to need you to break up with Vincent and not give him any explanation at all. In return, I'll pay you a very tidy sum once a month. And if he hears about this, or anyone, you'll be in breach of this contract and you'll get paid nothing.
Why are you doing this to him?
It's in his best interest. Trust me, I just feel you're getting in the way of his writing at the moment and, well, it's just something else managers have to do.
I can't just brush him off for no reason.
So I guess you've never done that to a boy before. Well, consider this. Were you actually planning to stay with Vincent in the long run?
Well, okay. I was thinking about breaking up with him. It was so nice and sweet. Kind of wanted us to stay friends.
Well, of course. Well, think about it now. You're just going to get paid for something you were likely to do anyway.
How much money are we talking here?
$2,500 a month for not really doing anything. She's going to play hard to get right about now.
I don't know about this.
Well, consider this. Think about all the places you could go with this money. You could leave all of this behind. New York, Paris, LA. This is going to seal the deal. These kind of girls will do anything to stay in a foreign country.
Can I have some time to think about this before I sign anything? Why not?
Because if I don't have you sign this contract now, today, how do I know you're not going to go and tell Vincent? Listen, Daphne. I'm going to go for a cigarette. You sit here, have yourself a little think about it, okay? Just in case.
I can go now, right?
Certainly. Then you should be getting your check at some point next week. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Thanks for the coffee.
Oh, definitely. There is one last thing. Were you ever really attracted to Vincent?
Yeah, I really honestly was.
Can I just ask you, you know, what you saw in him that other girls didn't?
I could tell he is special. That was all.
He is special. You're a lucky girl to have known him.
You're telling me. See ya.